We're in central Utah, and the practice we're looking at today is a surface irrigation system. Brian Roundy's property is approximately about 18 acres. The actual practice includes land leveling and gated pipe underneath, and then the stand pipe. This is unique to the area. In the four counties that we serve, this is the only one.
We're here in Richfield, Utah, and I have 18 acres here. I have 14 acres planted in alfalfa hay. I rodeo, team rope, my kids rope, so we raise this hay for our own horses and our animals. Before, I had a dirt ditch, and it took twice the water to water that it does now. It used to take about an hour to move the water, and now it's literally 5 minutes max to change it.
The benefits of this practice are labor savings, irrigation efficiency. Irrigation water is king here in central Utah, especially in these last few years we've had extreme droughts. You gotta utilize every piece of ground and every drop of water. We gotta credit Brian Roundy for taking a leap of faith with NRCS, trusting us in what we do.
I would have never known what to do the things NRCS had me do, and if I had to be on the old way, with the amount of water we have now, I'd be getting one cut of hay right now, and I'd have a hard time feeding my animals for the full year. It's been the best decision I've made.